All right, you guys, so this is what we got today. It's a 05 RSX Type S. What color is it? You know the color?
Blaze orange.
It's a type of orange. Yeah, it's some kind of orange. I don't know the name, but the orange. So he has some 1320 header, quarter intake, little Ktuner goodies, hybrid racing. Okay. This is like some pulley mount inserts.
Nah, that's for the power steering delete.
Oh, power steering delete. Okay, my bad. Power steering delete. He's on Ktuner suspension. He's full interior. And oh, that shift knob. I don't know if you guys can see it. Spoon shift knob. Ktuner shifter. No muffler. No muffler. So he's running just a header, test pipe.
Is it a test pipe?
Is there a catless and piping back to right there to a resonator? That's a resonator, right?
Yeah, that's a stock resonator.
That's pretty. But yeah, we're gonna be getting a few runs in today with him and we'll see how it goes.
Ready?
to do a dig at.
Yeah, that's not a good place to do a dig right here, though. But are you going to hog or are you just going to after the stop sign?
Right when you hit the stop sign, just go. Oh, wait.
Are you on the cattle ship or no?
Only like the crazy thing about this car is I don't have to always paddle shift. So say if I'm in sport mode but regular D,
yeah.
It'll automatically shift for me. It just like revs up higher.
Okay.
But say if I'm in manual mode, I could like just keep it up there. All right, ready?
Yeah. All right.